Let's open our Bible. Can you open your Bible?
Are we the people of God?
Est-ce que nous y sommes, peuple de Dieu?
Book of Jeremiah, chapter 17.
Jérémie, chapitre 17.
Chapter 17, I read to you from verse 10.
Chapitre 17, verset 10.
I read it to you. But I, the Lord, search all hearts and examine secret motives. I give all people their due reward according to what their actions deserve.
Jérémie chapitre 17, verset 10. Moi, l'Éternel, j'éprouve le cœur, je sors de les veines pour rendre à chacun selon ses voies, selon le fruit de ses œuvres. Amen.
Turn and tell your neighbor just seated right there that our God is a living God.
Dis à ton voisin à côté de toi, notre Dieu est un Dieu vivant.
I cannot hear you well, prophesy. Our God is a living God.
Notre Dieu est un Dieu vivant.
He sees.
Il voit.
He knows.
Il connaît.
He hears.
Il entend.
He moves.
Il avance.
He acts.
Il agit.
At all times.
À tout moment.
Yesterday.
Hier. Yeah.
Today.
Aujourd'hui.
And forever.
Et pour toujours.
Amen.
Amen.
People of God,
peuple de Dieu,
God does not meet us on our flesh.
Dieu ne nous rencontre pas lorsque nous sommes dans la chair.
Our point of meeting is in the heart.
Notre point de rencontre
is our mind.
Dans notre pensée.
About somebody here.
Est-ce que quelqu'un entend?
God is meeting us in our heart, in our mind.
Dans notre cœur, dans notre pensée.
And that is why the Lord said, I hate people that worship me in flesh.
Par conséquent, il dit, je déteste ceux qui m'adorent.
Physical worship, God hates it.
Dieu déteste l'adoration.
So because God is in the spiritual worship.
Parce que Dieu est dans l'adoration spirituelle.
And it meets us in the spirit.
Et c'est là-bas qu'il nous rencontre.
In the spirit, in our heart, in our mind.
Dans notre esprit, dans notre cœur.
That is our meeting point with God.
Voilà notre carrefour de rencontre avec Dieu.
Amen.
Amen.
Before I come.
Que je
so what I want to let you know today by the grace of God,
parlez-nous.
This is the very reason
voici la
why Satan came and doctrine many churches, put them into physicality,
et les a mis dans la
physicality, so that they might not do the right worship,
pour qu'ils ne fassent pas l'adoration.
Amen.
Propre.
So that they might not do what? The right worship of the past, of the old.
Dans le passé,
you can see this all churches.
Vous avez vu ces anciennes églises.
They don't believe in spiritual worship.
Ils ne croient pas à l'adoration spirituelle.
Why Satan did it like that?
Pourquoi est-ce que Satan l'a fait?
So that you cannot be meeting God.
Pour que vous ne puissiez pas rencontrer Dieu.
You cannot hear deliverance, healing, prophecy, speaking in tongues. All these are fruits of the spirit. And when there is spiritual worship, all these things must happen.
De l'esprit et lorsqu'il y a l'adoration
spirituelle,
tu as parlé dans Jean.
They that worship me, he distracted my worshippers. If you want to worship me, I am a spirit. You must worship me. You must worship me in truth and in spirit. John chapter 4, verse 1.
Jean chapitre 4, verset quoi?
John, no. John chapter 4, verse 1.
Jean chapitre 4, verset quoi?
Can you read it, sir?
I read in the name of Jesus. John chapter 4, verse 24. God is spirit.
Hold it there. God is what?
Dieu comment?
They have God himself have described himself, his nature.
Dieu lui-même a décrit sa nature.
God is spirit. Continue.
And they that worship me must worship me in spirit and in truth.
Underline must. It is an obligation.
C'est obligatoire.
It's what? It's an obligation.
C'est une obligation.
My worshippers must.
Les adorateurs doivent.
Worship me.
M'adorer
in truth,
en vérité et en esprit.
That's why you see all throughout the services of our Lord Jesus Christ on earth, from Matthew up to John, always spiritual actions, spiritual worship. Spiritual messages, spiritual talks,
adorations spirituelles, les messages
spirituels. Spiritual action.
Les actions spirituelles.
That's why everywhere he was, there were miraculous actions.
C'est pour cela que partout il y avait des signes miraculeux où il se trouvait.
Everywhere.
Partout.
Because today.
Parce qu'aujourd'hui.
Do you know the churches that believe that people should not be going only to miraculous churches?
It's
a bad thing.
Là où il y a les miracles.
There is no church which is appointed by Jesus Christ without miracles. There is no church. Every church is the body of Christ, and Christ is the power of God.
Toute église est le corps du Christ, et Christ est la puissance de Dieu.
Amen. So what?
La Bible dit quoi?
Listen, wherever the Spirit of God is, there is liberty.
Dieu, il y a la liberté.
People are set free.
Les gens sont libérés.
So if you are telling the church,
donc vous dites à une
église, and liberty is not coming upon you, first prayer that you have to pray, Father, are you present here?
Vous allez à une église, il n'y a pas la
place. Are you hearing me? God, I want to worship only you. God, the name of God. God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Are you in this church? Jesus, you there here? Are you here?
Jésus, est-ce que tu es là?
Jesus, you there here before I start worship?
Est-ce que tu es ici avant que je ne commence à adorer ici?
Are you pastors who confess? Don't be running and going to where they are miracles and look at it and say, well, pastor, please learn what is going on. If you are a pastor sitting here, say, I refuse to preach an ordinary gospel. The word of God is not only of
what?
The kingdom of God is not only of word, but
manifestation de la puissance.
The Lord has given us made all these availabilities for the church.
Le Seigneur a donné toutes ces disponibilités.
The church is a house of remedy.
L'église est une maison de remèdes.
A place of safety.
Un endroit pour
être sauvé. Something torment you out there. When you enter church, it should not torment you again. You must be saved.
Satan vous tourmente dehors. Quand vous entrez à l'église, vous devez être libéré. Il va vous tourmenter là-bas.
The church.
L'église.
Is a house of safety.
Est une maison de secours.
A house of help.
Une maison pour
both spiritual and physical help. The church.
Autant spirituel que physique.
I'm not talking about here. But I begin to wonder, many people have instead made church a place of anarchy.
Les gens ont fait l'église.
A place of what? Anarchy.
Un lieu d'anarchie.
A market place.
Un endroit de marché.
A what? They will enter service, not selling one thing or the other. Taking one thing or the other to service to the church.
Il commence à vendre tous les articles jusqu'à ce que le culte fait. Est-ce que c'est l'église?
But God is watching on earth.
Mais Dieu regarde.
God is doing what?
Sur la terre.
God is watching on earth.
Dieu regarde la terre.
If you go to a church, they are not telling you about God. They are telling you about your material. Telling you about your physical environment. Run away from that place. Go to where they will tell you about God. Because if you know about God, giving in the church is from the heart. You give voluntarily.
Si tu connais Dieu, tu es donné la vérité.
This message came up today because God is speaking. I am watching. I look at the heart.
Je sonde les cœurs.
There are people here. I am coming back to what we are talking. They are looking at heart. God is looking at the heart.
Therefore,
God is searching your heart. God is searching your heart. God is interested to know your motives.
Tu es intéressé à connaître tes motifs.
We are still talking. Never. God is interested.
Tu es intéressé
to know your motives.
À connaître tes motifs.
Because from your motives,
à partir de tes motifs,
that is how you will reward you.
C'est à partir de ça.
You have bad motives. God will reward you badly.
Tu vas te récompenser.
You have good motives. God will reward you with goodness.
Tu vas bien te récompenser.
Is it my word?
Let's map and both.
Mouth together and read that very scripture again. Jeremiah chapter 17, verse 10. Read it. Read it again.
Lisez encore.
If you are finished, amen.
Does
it resemble the words of man?
Est-ce que ça ressemble aux paroles?
Was the name of man there?
Est-ce qu'il y a le nom de l'homme?
They said who?
On a dit qui?
God that we are looking on to now.
Le Dieu à qui
nous He is looking our heart.
Il regarde nos cœurs.
Whether you pray or not,
que tu pries,
God has come to search the heart. He said God is searching the heart. So did you hear that when you pray, God will come and search your heart? No, he just comes by his word. That's whether you are sleeping or standing or what, he just starts searching your heart. Anytime, as far as I believe, God starts searching your heart. Anytime. So, at a given time, what is in your heart?
Donc, à un moment donné, qu'est-ce que tu penses dans le cœur?
At a given time, what are the thoughts of your heart?
Quelles sont les pensées de ton cœur?
When you see somebody go and commit suicide,
quand se suicider,
what do you think you thought what happened?
Vous croyez que qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
You had suicidal thoughts. You were desperate in your heart.
Suicider.
And demonic forces came and achieved that for you.
Et les forces démoniaques sont venues accomplir pour vous.
You were looking at it and seeing no need for life.
Vous avez regardé la vie et vous étiez désespéré. Pas de besoin.
End life because you are desperate. Satan, come and give you in the life.
Satan, maintenant, you need to point about with you.
Is it not so?
That's why I see.
There are times you will be discussing with somebody. What is coming out of your mouth?
Qu'est-ce que vous parlez?
It's not what is in your heart. I want to
ask you to go to God. This is you.
Pretentious people.
Les gens qui prétendent.
You will be sitting with somebody and talking.
Vous asseyez avec les gens pour parler.
But that is not what is in your heart.
Mais ce n'est pas le contenu de votre cœur.
Make your heart be pure.
Que ton pure.
Make your heart be a place of God to dwell.
Que ton soit un lieu de pour Dieu.
Right in your homes.
Même chez vous.
Women.
Femme.
You know that you are not faithful to your husband.
Vous savez que vous n'êtes pas fidèle à votre mari.
You know that your faithfulness, I'm not only talking of fornication.
Je parle de la fornication.
Don't just go on into that.
Pas seulement à ça.
Yes. You have bad businesses that you are taking on which your husband does not know.
Vous avez des affaires que vous faites en cachette.
You have bad things that you are doing which your husband does not know. That is classified under unfaithfulness.
C'est classifié sous l'infidélité.
How does one misbehave? Oneness is one head, one body.
L'unité, c'est un.
So can a head listen differently?
Donc, est-ce que la
tête est one head have one brain.
Une tête a un cerveau.
If they say two become one,
so la dit
head, one body. Body.
C'est un corps qui a une seule tête.
Let me go.
Let's go and see.
They are home that their wife and they are living like
des foyers,
that and that.
Dans lesquels le mari et la femme vivent comme le
chien. The only thing this boy is around their bed and sometimes somewhere. They are women, they are constructing somewhere. They are building somewhere, but their husband does not know.
Elles sont en train de construire des bâtiments quelque part, mais le mari n'est pas informé.
You are doing things your husband don't know.
Vous faites des choses en cacheterie, votre mari ne connaît pas.
Remember the day when he will know.
Le jour il va connaître, rappelez-vous.
Remember the day you will know. That one is what? Hungry for the world. You love material. Your head is material too much.
Pour le monde. Votre tête est trop dans le matériel.
Ah, so,
est-ce que ici?
Too much material oriented.
Vous êtes trop orienté matériellement.
Il y a tellement they will even tell you that.
Parfois,
madame.
Madame.
Hey, you're not pressing. I don't get enough from you. You're not pressing.
Madame, dit, est-ce que vous avez mis la torche?
Madame, who's it?
Madame, quelle torche?
Who's it?
Quelle torche?
Hey, sorry, Sometimes
vous savez que parfois les gens ont les illusions.
When you are trying to talk of what you are hiding.
Alors que vous parlez de ce que vous êtes en train de cacher.
There are men.
Il y a des hommes.
There are other transacting.
Qui font aussi les transactions.
Away from their wives.
Et ils cachent ceci à leur femme.
Remember the day your wife will know.
Rappelez-vous le jour où votre femme va apprendre.
Remember what? The day your wife will know. Ideas of the heart. At the same time, you want the marriage to work.
Vous voulez que le mariage.
When you are already separated the marriage by your own doing.
Causer la séparation.
Is that unity?
Est-ce que c'est l'unité là-bas?
You are treating the man or the woman as a stranger. So
beneath
achievement comes upon stranger. God made you live like a stranger in that place.
Donc Dieu aussi te fait vivre comme un étranger là-bas.
Whether your wife is a good wife or not, you marry her, so you must bear her. She must know your things.
Elle doit connaître tous tes programmes.
She must do what? Know them.
Elle doit connaître tous tes programmes.
If I tell my wife that I'm building a house somewhere, I am finished. No, not your wife. Bro. She must know, you must marry her.
Do you know that there
are women that will transact documents, do all their documents to travel? The man don't know.
Les papiers pour voyager,
they don't know. Informer. Anyway, I wonder whether that one was love.
De toutes les façons, je suis.
Was that love or something else?
Ça m'étonne. Est-ce que c'était l'amour ou c'était quoi?
I don't know whether somebody can treat love in that way and godliness that way.
Je ne sais pas si quelqu'un peut parler de l'amour ou bien de la piété de cette façon.
There are people behaving like something is pursuing them. What are you looking for? Tell somebody, calm down.
Dis à quelqu'un, calme-toi.
Calm down.
Calme-toi.
Women, calm down.
Femme, calme-toi.
Men, calm down.
Homme, calme-toi.
Look at God.
Regardez
and
à Dieu.
And move at a steady speed.
Et marchez maintenant à une vitesse normale.
Yes.
Oui.
Some men have run away from their home.
Il y a des hommes qui ont fui leur femme. Pourquoi?
Today, madame.
Aujourd'hui, madame.
Buy me this.
Achète-moi ceci.
Money for this.
L'argent pour ceci.
Money for that.
Je veux l'argent.
Money
pour
for
cela.
This.
Je veux l'argent.
Money
pour
for
cela.
That.
L'argent pour cela.
Need the money. There's no good money. Remember that money for this. As come down from it. Remember the money for this. Remember this.
Gens,
remember this. You want a man to go out, huh?
Tu veux que cet homme aille se suicider.
The man look at his age and say, I need to live longer.
Alors qu'il regarde à sa vie, il dit, je n'en vis
pas. Now for you to kill me before time, stay in the house with all the property and the book.
Au lieu de me tuer à la maison, garde les bouquins. Bonjour, madame.
Because you saw another woman with property.
Vous avez vu
that is why you must come. And kill that man who is struggling with you.
C'est pour cela que vous voulez venir tuer cet homme qui s'efforce de vivre.
Don't look at what others have gotten and then you accelerate your speed. That's not to have the same thing. You don't know how they have it.
Vous accélérez votre vitesse.
Let somebody be contented with their life.
Dis à quelqu'un, contente
ton
état.
Be contented with their life, say the Lord.
Contente ton état, dit le Seigneur.
And you move according to the speed of God.
Et tu évolues selon la vitesse de Dieu.
Is not of God.
La précipitation n'est pas de Dieu.
That spirit pressurizing you.
Cet esprit qui te fait pression.
Listen, for you to enter a hole and die, no people go to be. Is Satan pressing you to go and fall in that hole quickly that will finish?
Si Satan te presse de tomber dans ce puits, il est tombé, tu vas.
But the spirit of rescue is not precipitating.
Mais l'esprit de secours ne se précipite pas.
Even to fornicate, no be pressure.
Même dans la fornication, eh? Est-ce que ce n'est pas
no,
la pression?
Be pressed,
est-ce qu'il y a la pression? Avant de te rendre compte, c'est déjà
is
fait.
Of God?
Est-ce que c'est de Dieu?
Every sin, even if my way is not
even. Non, c'est
un
vous voyez pas comment il panique.
Eh? So, they know where they remove meat from body.
Même quand il enlève la viande de la mamie.
You can attribute your own meat to anything now.
Vous pouvez maintenant comparer.
Even stealing in your offices, stealing everywhere, you are always under pressure.
Vous êtes toujours sous pression.
Why? The thing is talking in your heart.
Parce que ça parle dans vos cœurs.
So, going and doing it now to God does not matter. Dear neighbor, listen now very well. Dear neighbor, going and executing.
Allez exécuter ceci.
What is in your heart?
Ce qui est dans ton cœur.
Might not matter again to God.
Pourquoi ne plus compter pour Dieu?
Because God already saw it before you went physical.
Parce que Dieu l'a déjà vu avant que tu n'ailles physiquement.
So be careful with what is always in your heart.
Donc fais très attention avec ce qui parle toujours dans ton cœur.
Yes. Oui. Joseph was still thinking on what to do with
Joseph Mary. Joseph pensait encore ce qu'il devait faire avec Marie.
Yes. The Bible didn't say clear. No, he was still in the thinking process.
La Bible dit qu'il pensait encore.
His mind was still talking.
Sa pensée parlait.
Ah, heavenly people. And then they saw it in heaven.
Et on a vu ceci au ciel.
Came down rapidly. They are very
quick. Ils sont descendus. Ils sont très subtils.
Joseph.
Joseph.
It's our plan.
C'est notre plan.
It came from us.
Elle est venue.
Ah, what you are thinking in your heart.
La pensée est venue de nous.
The famous scripture sometimes it's just like it's letting you know. You should know what? Just be you open to God like that. There's no, we don't have life except God give us life.
Nous n'avons pas de vie jusqu'à ce que Dieu nous la donne.
If you can know that God is telling you every morning, tonight, 24 hours, 7/7, you are bound to be righteous and obedient to God.
7 jours sur 7, vous serez obligé d'être juste et obéissant à Dieu.
Allow the word of God to rule your heart.
Permettez que la parole de Dieu gouverne vos cœurs.
Tell somebody, allow the word of God
to rule your heart.
Gouverne
ton cœur.
And by so doing,
par ce faisant,
you dwell in the presence of God.
Tu vas demeurer dans la présence de Dieu.
Day and night.
Jour et nuit.
Our motives are not supposed to be demonic.
Nos motifs ne doivent pas être démoniaques.
When your motive is not giving glory to God,
quand tes motifs ne rendent pas gloire à Dieu,
your achievement is disastrous.
Ton accomplissement est désastreux.
When your motives are not godly,
lorsque tes motifs ne sont pas purs,
all achievements that you have are disastrous.
Tous les accomplissements que tu auras seront désastreux.
Yes, you might not know it, but as far as your motives are not correct or godly, it is satanic achievement that you establish.
Dès que tu es mal intentionné, c'est
and they must certainly bring you disaster someday.
Que tu as accompli et ça va forcément t'apporter le malheur un jour.
Stop the evil decisions that are in your heart. Against your husband, against things around you, against people. Have positive thinking about human being around you.
Stop
that is what God wants.
Que vous avez dans votre cœur, God, que you want.
Stop those evil thoughts.
Stop it.
Stop it in your heart. Think well about God's people.
Positivement concernant le peuple de Dieu.
So that God can give them another chance to know Him.
Pour que Dieu puisse leur donner une autre opportunité de le connaître.
God is giving us chance every day.
Dieu nous donne l'occasion tous les jours.
Also give another man chance.
Donne aussi l'opportunité à une autre
personne. God is giving us chance every day.
Dieu nous donne l'opportunité tous les jours.
Giving us another opportunity.
Il nous donne l'opportunité tous les jours.
God also give it to the next person when he commits an error.
Donne aussi cette opportunité à une autre personne lorsqu'elle tombe dans une erreur.
In the book of James,
dans le livre de Jacques,
chapter 4,
chapitre
4, open it. Let's read it. You will see why your motives and your ideas of the heart are very important.
Vous allez voir pourquoi les motifs et les idées de votre cœur sont très importantes.
You pray no achievement. Why? Your motives. The motives of the heart.
C'est à cause des motifs de vos cœurs.
Are you there? James chapter 4. I want to read to you from verse 2. You want what you don't have. So you scheme and kill to get it. You are jealous of what? Jealousy is where?
La jalousie est où?
In the wrong of the heart. You are jealous of what others have, but you can't get it. So you fight and wage war to take it away from them. Yet you don't have what you want because you don't ask for, you don't ask God for it. Three, and even when you ask, you don't get it because your motives are all wrong. You want only what will give you pleasure.
Jacques chapitre 4, verset 2 et verset 3. Vous convoitez et vous ne possédez pas. Vous êtes meurtrier et envieux et vous ne pouvez pas obtenir. Vous avez des querelles et des luttes et vous ne possédez pas parce que vous ne demandez pas. Verset 3. Vous demandez et vous ne recevez pas parce que vous demandez mal dans le but de satisfaire vos passions.
Amen.
Amen.
What are your motives at the given time?
Quels sont vos motifs à l'heure donnée?
Israël.
C'est ici, monsieur.
You are? Never.
C'est un peu dans un
bazin.
Bézalet.
Never.
C'est un bazin.
Never.
Voisin.
Never.
Voisin.
What is in your heart?
Qu'est-ce qui est dans ton cœur?
What are the thoughts of your heart?
Quelles sont les pensées de ton cœur?
At a given time.
À un moment donné.
For it is those thoughts that will come to achievement.
Parce que c'est ces pensées qui vont s'accomplir.
For it is those thoughts.
Ce sont ces pensées.
Continue talking. For it is those thoughts.
Ce sont ces pensées.
That will come to achievement.
Qui vont se réaliser.
So never. Be careful.
Fais attention.
At all time.
À tout moment.
Of the ideas in your heart.
Les idées qui sont dans ton cœur.
Parfois
c'est déjà dit, je pensais dans ma tête que avant qu'il rencontre, ça devait déjà réaliser.
It is very good that when God wants to meet us, our motives are good.
Il est bien que lorsque Dieu nous rencontre,
our motives are
soit bon.
Our motives are good.
Ayons de bons motifs.
Good motives, good life. Good motives, good life. Good motives, good life. It becomes needless to keep bad motives in your heart. It is needless keeping negativity in your heart because when you keep negativity in your heart, you will be negative and things about you will be negative. Is it important again to keep negativity in your heart? God will reward you for those negative thoughts.
It's
needless. Where of the department of goodness on earth? We belong where? To the department of goodness. To the kingdom of goodness. Kingdom of light shining. Good motive, good thinking.
The bon motif, the bon pensée.
That is good life. There are people that from as they get up in the morning, spirit of sorrow will just come and start ministering sorrow to your heart. Sorrow from money, sorrow to
leisure.
Sorrow. Sadness, sorrow. Sadness.
Toute la journée.
When you are sick and something happened, they say, what? No.
Et là, tu es malade.
Naïe!
On a dit que c'est autre chose, alors que c'est toi-même qui avais la cause.
There's somebody stop the sadness and the sorrow.
Dis à quelqu'un avec la tristesse et le
chagrin. By a word of rebuke.
Avec une parole de réprimand.
They come and minister bad things in your heart. Bad things in your heart. Your husband went out to work. Let me go. Listen. Somebody hear me. Your husband went out to work.
Ton mari allait travailler.
Hein? He's supposed to come back to o'clock in the evening.
It was
6 p.m.
6 p.m.
When 5:30 reach, satanic spirits will come.
At 7:30, les esprits sataniques viennent.
Come on, go come back now.
Est-ce que celui-là va
aller au temps?
Tu commences à regarder la clôture.
Remember that vision. They will even come and show you a vision. Remember that vision that you had that he is cheating on you. Remember, he will not come back to the early. And suddenly something might delay him. And they can go and play delays in the man's life, like traffic jam or something. economy don't permit them to walk in my heart. They can cause traffic jam, they can cause the air, but talking in my heart, I deny.
Mais si tu parles dans mon cœur, je refuse.
I cannot go there.
Il peut pas faire mon cœur.
They prepare you.
Ils vous préparent.
Prepare you where?
Ils vous préparent bien.
5:30, you are already looking at the clock.
6 o'clock. Il n'est pas encore.
6:30, il n'est pas encore. 7. Aha! I don't prepare you. Ministration in this. Aha! I did not. I'm telling you. You saw the vision.
Tu as vu cela dans la vision.
He's not with a woman. Et au clock! Eh ouais, la true. Madame va pas commencer la true.
C'est vrai. Madame va maintenant dire c'est vrai.
Mais, if the man does not come back at 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, let's 10 o'clock, la decision time. Decision time.
C'est déjà
Madame has already decided.
Madame a déjà pris sa décision.
Tell the devil, stop the negativity.
Stop the negativity.
Purify your heart.
Purify ton cœur.
Make it ready for God.
Prépare-le
and
pour
that
Dieu.
Is the life Jesus Christ wants.
Voilà la vie que Jésus-Christ veut.